Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to start new topic, autobiography of great Indian bustard. Now, what is autobiography? Autobiography means the story of person's life written by himself or herself. Written by herself or himself. खुद की लाइफ की स्टोरी खुद लिखना, दैट इज द ऑटोबायोग्राफी. सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ ग्रेट इंडियन बस्टर्ड, विच इज द हेवीएस्ट फ्लाइंग बर्ड इन इंडिया. डू यू नो विच इज द हेवीएस्ट फ्लाइंग बर्ड इन इंडिया? वेल friends, it's me, the great Indian bustard. Great Indian bustard, this bird is the heaviest flying bird in India. Okay, now he is saying, the great Indian bustard, he is saying his autobiography. He is telling his autobiography, the great Indian bustard. So the great Indian bustard, he is the heaviest flying bird in India. I feel proud to be known as the great Indian bustard. He is saying, I feel very proud that I am the great Indian bustard. I have more than 30 different names in various Indian languages. 30 different, these different naam hai in various languages. अलग अलग भाषा में इसको अलग अलग नाम से जाना जाता है, द ग्रेट इंडियन बस्टर्ड. इन मराठी आई एम नोन एज मालढोक और हुम. इन मराठी माय नेम इज मालढोक और हुम. आई कैन वे अप टू 18 किलोस एंड आई कैन स्टैंड अप टू 4 फीट इन हाइट. आई एम 4 फीट इन हाइट एंड माय वेट इज 18 किलोस reaching up to your shoulder or even higher. I have got a long white neck. I have a long white neck. लंबी ये neck होती है white. Brown wings. My wings color is brown. Tall yellow legs and a black cap on my head. See, legs are tall, yellow in color, and he has a cap, like bush cap on his head, black cap. See, alag hi hota hai. Big is yellow, legs are yellow, wings are brown in color, neck is very long and white in color, and one cap on his, black cap on his head. So this is the description of the great Indian bustard. Now, my wife, Mrs. Bustard, is smaller and slimmer than I am, and her neck is not white. But my wife, she is very, she is smaller than me. She is slimmer than me. Okay, slim, and her neck is not white. उसके वाइफ की नेक वाइट नेम होती है. बट आई हैव हर्ड ह्यूमन से दैट वी बोथ लुक इम्प्रेसिव. लेकिन मैंने ऐसे सुना है कि ह्यूमन बीइंग्स आर सेइंग अस दैट द बोथ आर वेरी इम्प्रेसिव. ओके, I live on grassland and desert along with my other friends, including chinkara, black buck, and larks. So these are the friends of the Indian great Indian bustard. Who are the friends? Chinkara, black buck, and larks. So Indian bustard living on grassland and desert also, along with the other friends, including chinkara, black bug and larks. I eat everything, including snakes, lizards, small fruits, एंड बेरीज एंड ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ इंसेक्ट. फूड क्या है? यस, आई ईट एवरीथिंग इंक्लूडिंग स्नेक्स, लिजार्ड, स्मॉल फ्रूट्स, एवरीथिंग इंक्लूडिंग ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ इंसेक्ट, बेरीज. ओके, दैट्स अ वेरी हेल्दी हैबिट. He's saying my eating habit is very healthy. I'm eating all types of insects, leaves, or small fruits. But grasshoppers and beetles are my favorite food items. Lekin grasshopper and beetles, these insects, these are two my favorite food items are there. See, when it starts raining, we all gather all favorite grasslands. When it starts raining, we all gather at our favorite grassland where there are no people to disturb us. Okay, when rainy season starts, they all gather. Indian bustards all gather at their favorite place because there are no people to disturb them. I perform a wonderful dance by blowing air in the special feathery brooch attached below my neck. In my neck, special feathers are attached there, so I perform dance with the help of that feathers. This pouch helps me to produce a resonating sound similar to one produced by the cow. Like this. So I'm producing this resonating sound like cow. I dance in joy with puffed out feathers. See, he's dancing and puffed out his feathers and popped up tail and dropped down wings. It helps me to impress my soulmate. So whenever I'm dancing, it helps me to impress my soulmate. Okay. You know that we birds lay eggs and our young ones hatch out of eggs. So we lay eggs and our young ones hatch out of the eggs. Mother lays just one egg directly on the ground. Now mother gives, she directly laid one egg directly on the ground. We don't believe in building nests. We are not believe in building nests. But we have a special trick to protect our eggs from the predators. But we have the special technique. We have the special trick to protect our eggs from the predator. The eggs look like a stone. कैसे दिखते हैं? स्टोन जैसे. एग्स है लेकिन स्टोन जैसे दिखते हैं. मॉनिटर लिजार्ड, फॉक्सेस, डॉग्स, पिग्स, स्नेक्स एंड ईगल्स आर एनिमीज ऑफ माय एग. ये जो लिजार्ड है, मॉनिटर लिजार्ड, चिक्स है, डॉग्स है, पिग्स है, दे आर द एनिमीज ऑफ माय एग्स एंड चिक. Our young one hatches out of the egg, rains arrive. By the time our young ones hatches out the egg, when rain arrive. There's plenty of grass swarming with insects, fresh food for my family. So there's plenty of things available for my family. Okay. Fresh food for my family. Young ones of other birds soon fly away from the nest, but a great Indian bustard mother and chicks stay together for nearly 1 year. Other birds, whenever they are small, they fly away. Okay, but this is not done in case of great Indian bustard because the small babies, they are living with their mother, for more 1 year. Okay, they are living with their mother for 1 year. Understood? The chick learns many good habits from the mother. So as the chicks, they were staying with their mother for nearly 1 year, so the chick learns many good habits from the mother. Now you may have heard about a great human friend of ours. Do you heard for a great friend of Indian Buster? Human friend. You may have heard about a great human friend of ours, Dr. Salim Ali. Dr. Salim Ali. He's a good friend of ours. He had even suggested that we should be given the status of the national bird. So he suggested that the great Indian bird, they should be given the status of national bird. National bird of our country. But the honor went to the beautiful relative, the peacock. But who is the national bird of India? Peacock. But this honor got to the beautiful bird, peacock. Understood? I'm happy to tell you that I am the state bird of Rajasthan. The state bird of Rajasthan is Great Indian Bustard. He is the state bird of Rajasthan. We have got 10 sanctuaries for our protection, but sadly, our member is still going down. But number of Indian Great Bustard is decreasing. They were still going down. We used to live in all parts. We used to live in all parts of India. But slowly the growing population of man pushed us away from more than 90% of our home regions. Because of population, we are just, man pushed us away from the 90% of our home regions. Because of the increasing population, they were facing problems. We are afraid of hunters that kills us for fun. Hunting, shikari. We are afraid of hunters. They are hunting us for their fun. We also die due to electric power lines that we can't see while flying. So our death is due to the electric power line also. Because whenever they were flying, they can't see. They were not seen. Okay, they can't see while flying. We are losing our homes. We are losing our homes. Today, only the last 200 of us are left in the world. What is the number of last number of the Great Indian Bustard remain 200 left in the world. We need your support and love in order to survive. Can you help us?
What is?
We need your help to survive. And they ask question, can you help us? They ask here question, can you help us? You can write letters to your leaders and make an appeal to help us. You can make my drawing and submit it to your teacher. You can discuss this with your parents. Come to see us at sanctuary because now you will not see us in other places. And who knows, if humans don't help us, none of us will be left on the earth. You will only see in the us in the pictures. Okay, you can write letter to your leaders and make appeal, make request to help us. You can make the drawing of Indian gate custard and submit it to your teacher. And you can discuss with your parents. Come to see us at center. Because now you will see, you will not see us in other places. And who knows, if humans don't help us, none of us will be left on the earth. You will only see us in the pictures. अगर आपने human ने हमें मदद नहीं की तो आप हमें सिर्फ book में ही देखोगे. You will only see us in the book, in the picture. Our species are so extinct. कम होते जा रहे हैं. Only 200 great Indian bustard are living in the world. So this is the autobiography of a great Indian bustard. Okay. So they are doing appeal. They were asking for help. Okay. Human beings should help them by writing letters, spreading awareness about the great Indian bustard, because due to growing population, their species are extinct. And we can help us. So we have to provide whatever the help we can do from a human being. It's very important for them to the survival. Understood? So this is the autobiography of great Indian bustard. Okay. So this is our topic, autobiography of great Indian bustard. In next class, we will discuss about the question answers of the same topic, autobiography of great Indian bustard. Okay.